The Social Selling Assistant is a Microsoft social engagement app that empowers salespeople to sell more effectively by incorporating social media into their sales strategy. Ask yourself this: how can I improve my social presence and become an expert of sales opportunities in social media? How can I grow my social network to connect with people and generate more leads? How can I leverage social media to stay current with my company, products, customers, and competitors? The Social Selling Assistant makes it simple to increase sales by providing you personalized, intelligent recommendations and insights from social media for any topics that you are interested in. The Social Selling Assistant can be accessed directly from the Microsoft Social Engagement Navigation Bar or from your Dynamics 365 for Sales application. Before you can access the Social Selling Assistant in Dynamics 365, you must first download it from the Microsoft App Source and install it to your Dynamics 365 for Sales application. The app adds a new dashboard to the Dynamics 365 web client, as well as the Dynamics 365 tablet app. Currently, the Dynamics 365 phone app is not supported. When you open the Social Selling Assistant for the first time, you will see a welcome message recommending you to personalize the experience. Personalization is easy and only takes a few minutes. First, select the shared content option to select the topics that you are interested in getting recommendations for. Use the keyword search to find topics that are of interest to you. Next, select the social profiles option to add your personal social profiles. You can use these profiles to share the content you recommended. That's it. The home screen displays personalized recommendations for you based on the topics you selected. On each recommendation from the Social Selling Assistant, you can take several actions. Use the Share button to share a recommendation on your social profile. Use the More option to take additional actions, such as copy to clipboard, like, or retweet the post. If the recommended post is not relevant to you, simply click on the Not Interested button. The assistant will immediately remove the post from your recommendations list, and our intelligence model learns from this feedback to improve the relevancy of our recommendations. Finally, use the Done button once you are done working with the post. With just a handful of smart recommendations to work with, all you need is to spend a few minutes every day to grow your presence on social media to gain relevant customer insights and sell more effectively.